I'm Vinod. Now we are going to know about Amazon CloudWatch Internet Monitor. Internet Monitor is a feature of Amazon CloudWatch that helps you monitor internet availability and performance metrics between your AWS hosted applications and the application end users. Internet Monitor provides a weather map on top of collections of global monitors operated by AWS. We get a broad global view of internet weather with the ability to zoom in and understand the performance metrics and availability issues that are affecting a particular city. This map displays internet weather of the entire world, and this map is accessible from all AWS regions, and there is no charge to use it. We will set up Internet Monitor. Select Create Monitor, provide a name. Next, we select our resources to monitor. For this demo, I have deployed applications in US East 2 inside a VPC. If you have CloudFront distributions, we can choose that too. We can also choose network load balancers, Amazon workspace directories. Next, we need to select the percentage of traffic to be monitored. Either we can choose entire traffic to be monitored by selecting 100% or choose a portion of traffic by specifying 99, 95, or even 1%. Other way is to select city networks. By default, 100 city networks are included in free tier monitoring across all monitors in the account. Maximum we can choose is 500,000. For this example, I'm choosing 50,000 city networks. You will be charged based on city networks. If you are unsure, you can start with 1% traffic percentage and 100 city networks, and then adjust the city networks as you find a baseline in traffic monitoring. Or you can start with a higher city network number, monitor for a couple of hours, and then adjust the number. Now we select Create Monitor. Initially, it will go to pending status. After some time, it goes to active. If you have multiple applications, or if you wanted to monitor portions of applications separately, you can create multiple monitors with different set of resources. I'm selecting previously created pet site monitor with same 50,000 city networks. In the overview page, we get a quick insights into health scores, traffic overview, and latest events. We can also choose different timelines and see the latest events within that window. I navigate to Traffic Insights tab, wait a bit to collect all latest details. Here, we get information around the locations and internet traffic graphs. Next to that, we have Historical Explorer that shows details of performance scores, availability score, bytes transferred, and round trip time. At the bottom, we get list of recent events during the time window. Now we go back to Traffic Insights tab. We can toggle between Graph View and Table View to see our top client locations. We can also export the data to CSV or JSON. When we scroll down, we see traffic optimization suggestions. Now I choose checkbox for show CloudFront and see detailed suggestions. In the internet traffic graph section, we can see total traffic percentage being monitored. In the dropdown, I can select different traffic percentages. As you can see, 100% of traffic is being monitored by 131 city networks. I can also choose update monitoring coverage. And if I pick 99%, I see that 68 city networks are contributing to that, and also see the amount of spend that I'll be having for this particular coverage. To save cost, I'll pick 99% and I'll choose update monitor coverage. Internet Monitor also provides metrics, and we can see them in CloudWatch metrics. I choose all metrics. And I choose pet site monitor. And here I see all the measurement sources. I choose them, and as you can see, it I get the details around the performance score, availability score. We can also create alarms for getting alerted if scores for availability or performance fall down below certain threshold. Thanks for listening in.